Aldarein modren iskol hoiga akonta.
Good morning, boys and girls, grade 4, Aldarein Modern Schools. This is your English teacher, Teacher Beryl. Today we want to learn about Sports Day. That is our topic today. So what I want you to do is to read the story which is there in the book. We are using the New Progressive, you know that. So you have to read the story about Sports Day. You have to learn what we do during Sports Day, what is the Sports Day, what kind of games we are supposed to be playing during Sports Day. This one is about the athletes. It is athletics. So you are going to meet also a lot of words when you are reading the story. So I just want to tell you that you have to read the story many times. Read it like two or three times till you understand it. Then you have to answer the questions which are based on the topic. There are 10 questions. You have to answer them well. If you don't understand the question, you have to feel free to ask. There is some exercise in the Google Classroom. So let's check the word power. There are some words there in the word power. We have steeplechase. We have marathon, sprint, cheered, athlete, hurdles, starter, race, winner, and lastly we have the trophy. Now, all these words have been used in the passage that you are going to read. You are going to read the passage in that story. You are going to meet all these words the way they have been used. So what I want you to do is read the story, understand it, check the meaning of all these words. After checking the meaning of all these words, also there are some questions there for you to do. Let's check the use of very, but. We want to check the use of very plus but. We use but to show. We use but to show that what we expected did not happen. We use but to show that what we expected did not happen. Now, examples in sentences. The typewriter was very noisy. You know the typewriter? We use it to type the things or we write the things. The typewriter was very noisy, but the secretary continued typing. It was very noisy, but. That is the use of but. The secretary, meaning the secretary is the one who was typing the words or the story or whatever she was typing. She didn't bother about the typewriter's noise. She just continued with her work until she finished her work. The cat was very hungry, but it did not have any food. The cat was very hungry, but it did not find any food. So meaning the cat just continued the rest of the day like that because there was nowhere to find the food. Cat could not find any food for it to eat. So the cat has to starve like that. The computer was very old. The computer was very old. But it still worked. The computer was very old, but it still worked. Meaning the computer is too old. Maybe it has stayed for many years But still, it could work. It didn't stop working because it has stayed for many years. Just like for us, you can see some of our grandparents and our grandmothers, they are so old, but still they can walk, they can talk, they can do something in the house, but they are still old. Some of us, we are still young, but we are like, I'm tired, I can't do this, I can't do this. But the grandmothers and the grandfathers, they are old, but they can do that. Marwa ran very fast, but she did not defeat Layla. Marwa ran very fast, but she did not defeat Layla. Marwa and Layla, they were racing. So when they were racing, already Layla was in front of her. So, despite that Marwa was running too fast, still she could not make to defeat Layla. Meaning, who won the race? It is still Layla who won the race and Marwa loses the race. So, that is our topic for today. If you have any question, please feel free to ask. I'm going to post it in the Google Classroom. The book and the page is there. So please, I just want you to do your classwork. Whenever you have any question, feel free to ask. For those people who are not having the textbooks, you know what you're supposed to do. Just come to school. We will print it for you and you have to do it. Stay safe, wash your hands and sanitize. Thank you.